Abu Tufail says that they said to Hazrat Ali bin Abi Talib radiyallahu anhu, "Tell us the secret which Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has told you." He radiyallahu anhu whereupon said, "He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has not told me anything which he had hidden from other people, but I have heard him say, Allah jalla jalaluhu has cursed him who provides heaven to an innovator, and Allah jalla jalaluhu has cursed him who changed the boundary lines." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 5097.